Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to the SETA School Class 2 Subject DK, Chapter 14 Rocks and Minerals. Learning outcome: at the end of this unit, students will be able to define the uses of rocks and minerals. Uses of rocks and minerals: the hard rocks are used for making roads, houses, and buildings. Rocks and minerals are used to build aluminium bed, washing machines, cars, airplanes, jewelry, etc. Rocks are also used to make statues, roof tiles, and floor tiles. Thank you.